There's a lot you still have added. Come on now.
Wow, just. Wow!
We're playing this dumbass map again?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Pleasure.
I was in a cutscene. Some blonde guy talking to me.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually, did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Ken is killed. Nigga, how? I was AFK. I just ran out of the hallway upstairs above medbay. And then I just see Keon kill and then run up top right. Nigga, I was AFK and I went up. I was AFK and I legit ran up when I was done after the cutscene. Alright, vote me next then. Nigga, I just came AFK and I just see fucking body drop. And then you ran up to glass hallways, I think it is.
Voltage analysis.
Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh man.
Fucking down niggas! Down niggas! Yeah. No, I made it sound truthful because I was AFK. My offense was good. My offense was good because I was AFK. Sir! Get out of here, Keon! Keon got me slacking, I didn't even know he was there.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Justin.
Okay.
I'm dead. It's Caleb.
My power to protect this city.
I'm not even near you. What if I'm by Chris?
Watch my live stream.
Yeah, not happening.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that below. I thought was on the game. We did call the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
I'm back. I'm pretty sure. I think it's Chris on the line because Keon was AFK for 10 minutes with me. There's only us three. Yo, who's it, bro? I don't think it's Kim because he was with me. Cause, bro, I'll make my decision.
Thank you.
I was picking white.
I believe Kia can do the next thing for 10 minutes. Yo, watch my live stream. Obviously, nobody. Oh shit, I got killed. I wasn't even playing. Oh my god. Doing that.
Hey, look. Where's the body? There's no light green. Where's the body, though?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
I'm in reactor.
Whoa.
Cyan. Whoa, if you were with that boy.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Well, that doesn't seem very fair. AFKing isn't really fair. AFKing isn't really fair, you know. No, it's not, because it's two people sitting in spawn, looking, and you can't kill them. And if they find the body, it's gonna be obvious, because they're both together. AFK, literally both of you are in spawn, sitting there.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dan Hart, and this is the DanCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, proctologists, making that video's autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanCast, new favorite podcast. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Wow, I just came back to.
Hiding a Catboy's body, waiting to see if someone vented or killed.
Another key fighter skill, disarm.
in combat training. Any help? How does disarm our enemy? I'm not imposter zombie AFK again. For one more round. No, I'll start playing. It's Chris.
Whoever read it, he jumped literally right in front of me. He unvented. Did I just not see him? Literally. He vented out. It's Keon. It's Keon. Yeah. Literally. I got a cafe to do three tasks in there to see your web vent.
Alright, I'm feeling this. Four guys incoming. Heads up.
Puppy calls you basically to do Among Us, but then he's just streaming completely.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
You're trying to catch
him, Chris.
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out to grab the tech gear. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
That was in the cafe. I can't hear the thing. I'm in cafe.
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
I'm in cafe. I'm in cafe.
I got you down!
Oh my god!
I'm in cafe. I said that like five times now.
Okay, let's go!
I'm literally self-supporting the game,
take
you know?
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! We're gonna make bank selling this stuff!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
I suck. Get more people. Literally, get more people. This is boring. One, you're not even playing.
Nigga, I am playing now,
no,
but I died.
You're AFK. You're literally AFK.
You're just mad because you fucking got killed.
Really. It's only.
Yeah, how am I supposed to get somebody, nigga? How am I supposed to get somebody? How am I supposed to get somebody?
You called all of us.
Yeah, I called you two because you always get on because you can't play PS4.
Okay, Phil, I'm literally watching Netflix.
Warning machine. Okay, I'll get somebody else. Okay, shut up. Damn, you're just mad because you died, nigga. Who? Axe, nigga. I'm inviting Warren McTitties. I can't invite him because it says 2 hours ago. Bro. All I have to do is play again and I'm already in. Kehilani, nigga. Or supercharged static electricity? Get your mom. Get your grandpa. Get Ariana. So is my dad. But then start it.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
I can get Ariana to join, but then I'll say Justin should hang up the call in like 2 seconds.
Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head.
She'll know GDK and Justin's podcast. Justin wants that bitch to join so much, nigga. I'm not calling her, bitch. Fuck. Nigga want her that bitch instantly. Oh, it's Chris. I'm just kidding. Alright, I'll be okay one match. I'm just kidding.
Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
Justin, nobody wants to fucking hear you.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
How did they do the vending machine more faster?
Hang on, I need the mic.
I need two more, I think.
Where is he? Where is the body?
Say it.
He didn't report the body, he was right next to you.
But where's the body? Reactor, that's what it's called.
No sign of anybody. Broke a bunch of stuff.
I'm on Scion.
Body didn't.
No, I think it's
How is it? Hmm? Okay, Justin, did you see me anywhere in reactor?
Could I be doing that though? Like he's, yeah, me too. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I still cancel this. And I need like three more. Fuck. I need three more vending. Pink? Pink was right next to me. He could have killed me. No, not right now, but he was in storage, not doing the wires right out of the door to the left. Like 10, 15 seconds ago.
Where's the body?
I don't even know, nigga. I'm doing a vending machine. I need like fucking the bottom left and bottom right, and I'm done with it. And I think I need one more. I'm done with my task.
You know the plant room thing?
I think it's a little bit of Caleb or Keon. Keon's a car. Too late, I voted you. Pink said red. I told you nigga was with me, bro. I feel like it's Justin.
So are you doing the emergency thing or no?
Yep.
Oh, we gotta wait 11 seconds.
Get the fuck away from me.
Put your mic.
Shut the fuck up, fat bitch.
Mother's dead. Sorry, I always get it, bitch. Go. Red, if not, Caleb, I don't trust you, so.
I'm voting Caleb.
You owe me $10. You owe me $10.
I feel like it's
Fat Boy. Nigga, it's not me.
Fat Boy, it's free $10.
Yeah, I want my $10. If it's not.
Keon?
Oh, just Keon then. If it's Caleb, you owe me $10. Deal? Oh my fucking god. Told you it was Caleb! This head to reactor. I fucking told you.
JV and McTitties.
Yo, it's Caleb, bro.
I fucking told you. Come on. Come on, so I can fucking close the doors. Even though he can fucking vent. Oh my fucking god, Caleb. You want Caleb. Let us do it, at least let us run, bro. I'ma die any second now, watch, as soon as we're done. He's been waiting at the door, we're gonna die. We're dead in 3, 2, 1. Don't go, wait it out, hide. You fucking dumbass, bro!
What, you wanna know something funny?
He said, I think, so...
My teammate... My teammate could've killed Justin. My teammate could've killed Justin, but he didn't, and then he tried riding me on.
Kayla, fighting the purple people with the purple armor, is it hard?
What?
There's people with, like, purple armor a little bit. All around the arms and, like, backpack. I'm fighting them right now.
Every enemy is, like, a team.
He has like purple big fists.
Oh wow, I found myself.
I want you to watch the stream. I did. I am. I'm still playing. I thought I was knocked out but one. Oh no, I'm still shooting. Not gonna lose to me? Not sure about that, bitch. Bitch. I can't feel it if you can't fucking hit me, bitch. What am I doing? I'm about to die from high. How'd I get... Green's on me. I can tell he's lying. No, I was gonna say the other round because Keon's better than him.
Keon with a goatee. Keon with a goatee to get away.
Can't vote GDK.
He's the one that killed me. Justin got one guy and that was me. And then he just took that one.
Yo, there's so many! Hell, you watching?
Supposedly.
You haven't streamed in like a week.
Never.
Okay then, how am I supposed to watch it?
By launching, I'm going full pass.
Wow. So then who's watching my stream?
Sorry.
There's so many purple people. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. I lost. Oh. I'm gonna play this one. It's Chris! You stupid Chris. Okay, okay. Chris, nigga, you're... Chris! No, no, because you went bottom and then... No. I went... Okay. Then how do you teleport? Then how do you teleport or vent? No, because you were bottom. You were... Okay. No, you did not. Well, I didn't see you.
It's probably lag. It's either Chris or...
Yeah, I exited out, and I didn't see nobody. Well, I get here.
It's either Chris or Keon, because blue and red went first, and then when I left, Chris was the last one that went.
Little Chris.
No,
because I see Chris on the bottom left, going back to the... No! No, can I see you go back to the main lobby where we spawn, and then I see fucking him on top of the garden is. And I never agreed, Galo.
Oh, crap, you owe me $10.
Kayla, I never betted you money. Oh, it's high.
No, Chris, you owe me $10. High dead, so I don't know how that's possible.
Oh, well, then I don't know why he left. Wait, is three of us left?
I thought it's four of you guys.
Well, it's not me.
Why would it be me?
Because you and Blue went out before I went following Chris. The Chris was my passage, it's probably you were interrupting
me.
And one of you went up.
Ken, defend yourself. Defend yourself. It's Cyan. Fuck it. You dumbass, Justin. It's fucking red. Yeah, Justin. Just stick together. I got an emergency meeting. Stick together. I didn't even have one.
Who is it? No, Red.
It's Cyan.
Cyan or Red?
Cyan. It's Red, nigga. It's Red, you dumb fuck. Alright, if it's Keon, can I give him $10?
No.
I feel like it's Keon. Alright, if it is Keon,
if it is Keon,
just
give
me $10.
Yeah, if it is
Keon,
then give me $5.
Am I gonna make $10? Yes, sir, $10.
Oh wow.
Nigga, you were up there, I didn't see you.
I mean, well, I knew he was either Chris or Keon, because Keon went up with Blue, and Chris went to the left of the reactor.
Bro, can I not fucking go? Yo, it's kissing. Yo, it keeps throwing back into the fucking bush. It's Keon. It's Caleb.
Come over here and do the thing. Because I know who it is. And we'll be shooting this eye called the alarm. Keon literally just pulled it right in front of me. There's no other excuse than that. Okay, Chris, the next time I see you, you owe me $10. You owe me $10 the next time you see me, Chris. You owe me $10 the next time you see me. Oh my god, he was not the imposter! What? What?
Yo, start running! Start running!
Real quick. Daddy, the way that kills one of them, you guys leave.
Me.
Oh my god, could you believe that? I was correct! What?
I've been waiting.
Literally, he killed right in front of me. He called right in front of me. Self-reported. And what does Chris say first? It's me. Without even any evidence into me. Into me. Without even any evidence into me.
From a 2. Is the mystery guest of Aaron? Come on, Foster. You know
I
don't
want him coming around. I just thought. Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
No, take it. Me too. He loved that little guy.
No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Seguro que sí. Él dijo que? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
I go up from that little suction thing where it brings the air in, and I see Chris's dead body right at the door. I was trying to do reactor task. Is right bottom left of the reactor is my task. Of course, you are, you fat fuck. course you're in fat fuck. Hey Justin.
It's fat boy.
Nah, how's it mean? Nigga, it's GDK. It's GDK. Nigga, did you see anybody? Did you see anybody? White. No, you were not, because I was. And then I left.
Wait, how are you in front of me?
I reported body, Caleb.
But weren't you in spawn?
What?
But weren't you in spawn?
Yeah, I was.
And you can easily win.
Told you, you fucking idiot. Told you. What? Yeah. I got Justin. I knew it was him. You're dead. And he said he was in spawn when I was in spawn, but then I went to reactor. I knew it was him. Chris, we're waiting. What am I supposed to do in this fucking apartment? Oh, there we go. Oh, his dad died?
Chris, you couldn't start it?
No records. Chris is not here. He said start it.
That's it?
Unless we're waiting for somebody. He said start. No, it started us. Get out of here, imposter. Nigga, I haven't been imposter in like 10 years. Swear to fucking God. If I'm not imposter next game, watch me leave. I mean, never mind. Because then I'll be imposter. Wait, never mind. I fucking knew it. Worst place to kill me.
I think I know exactly who it is.
You should have looked more up.
Pretty sure it's him. Pretty sure it's him. Pretty sure it's him. Yeah, that's a lie. Just let me talk first.
Wait, Caleb, what was that?
Hi is lying. Literally, just be quiet. Be quiet. Talking first.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
No, not talking first. Okay, be quiet. Hi and I was hiding somewhere, not telling you where, but Hi and host went into react. Oh my God.
Shut up and listen to Caleb.
I was hiding somewhere. Not telling you where. But it's dark blue, by the way, and it's not kind of sunny. And I got disconnected, but you guys are an idiot, so I hope you know that. You don't ever let me explain exactly who it is.
Damn, get your fat ass out of here, you fucking stupid bitch. Then I knew it was sus that he went to greenhouse as soon as I was leaving, then he went back and was like, I said greenhouse, yeah, fucking dumbass. Yeah, I want to be imposter, bro.
Who would you vote for, please? What's the code? Not Keon, what's the code? ACL.
Ace.
Let me guess, it was Garcia. What?
Chris, you gonna store it? Keon said.
I got disconnected again. That's awesome.
Greatest record
but
ever.
I didn't, I got disconnected. What's the code again?
I'm in here. Yeah, I know.
I cannot find the game you're looking for.
What? Just Javen, it's
the top player.
Javen, say it's you.
Yeah, just a sec, Mom.
Thank God.
We're going over.
Have you guys finished moving all your stuff over
from Brooklyn?
Is it over?
Yes, yes, damn, hold on.
Moving company's gonna
swap out at Willis. ABL, yeah, yeah. Cállate la boca, puta. Chris! Dang, nigga, it's K 10 times.
Hey, what's the code?
So good to see you. How are you?
Months. A lot's changed.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Who's it? I'm not it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
No, nigga, not.
Well, this one is special.
It's not me, nigga.
Hi. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? And you made a
energy converter? Thanks. The wiring in this building is
a mess. I'll check the circuit breaker.
Yes, yeah.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it.
But that nigga brown looks green. Or white. These niggas are dumb as fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna text that nigga, he's dumb as fuck. Chris, go help! Bro, they're one of them are gonna die then fucking damn, easy. Chris, go help! Oh, never mind. I said brown, you dumbass.
Game over yet?
Yes.
Ow.
Fucking down, fucking dumb as fuck. Emergency meeting, Chris. I'm not dead. Caleb, how do I climb the wall? Caleb, how do I climb the fucking roof? Caleb, how the fuck do I climb the fucking wall? I went out a window in the apartment and I'm fucking climbing up the building. And I don't know how to fucking climb up.
Go to the side of the electric stuff.
What electric, bro? Yeah. Bro.
I don't see your body at all.
I'm kidding, can you watch the stream? I'm just fucking confused as fuck. Can you watch it? Fuck Kayla, fuck you, bitch. I don't care. Oh my god.
No. Oh my god.
Justin. Nigga, the poop is only fucking rolling out, you dumb bitch. It's green. Oh my god, bro. This fucking vote green. The fuck out of here. Ken, how do I fucking hop up? I'm gonna delete Spider-Man.
It's a new one, nigga.
How'd I get on this shit? Get off. I don't know what to fucking do.
Jumping, nigga.
The apartment. And I'm supposed to go up top or something.
Nah, you're supposed to go around it, nigga. Keep going to the left. And go down below the board, nigga. Dumbass. Keep going.
What the fuck?
Get out. Go.
Finally got it. Yeah, why not do nothing? I'm gonna stay here playing with Spider-Man.
Killed me. No, you did not. You said, oh, it's probably red. You kept saying, oh, it's red, it's red.
See, yeah, thank God you guys believed me, because you didn't. Oh my God, I would have got mad.
He said, wait.
Kia, did you believe me? Because I know it's your ass, nigga. I saw you standing next to the fucking body. I saw Chris's body right at the table. Yeah, I saw Chris's imaginary body at the fucking table. Nigga, you hear your mom? Okay then, bitch. Lashing me, fucking. Chris, they're all waiting for you. Oh, he's on the phone call. You guys can still play. Come back, hop on, hop off. Chris is still playing, but I'm gonna stop playing. I guess and play. Too gay. Oh. Left nosy. I don't know if they don't understand if I said Chris is still playing. Chris, I guess they don't understand by me saying. Yeah. Yo, Mood was selling yesterday, right? So he left the party on his other account, and I thought that was his main account, or on his main account, but I forgot his second account was in there. So I was like, when he left, I was like, dog shit. But then his other account was still in here, so he heard me. He was like, and I was like, yeah, dog shit. And that nigga's ass is fucking his guard, and I ain't gonna cut. I'll say that in his face like I said yesterday. I said, dog shit. Nigga, no, nigga. I'm finished this cutscene of Spider-Man, then I'ma get on. Nigga, me? Fuck. I'm best center, guard, power forward, anything, nigga. Fuck outta here. I'm the best overall. Justin. Yeah, boy, I'm not gonna get on you. The fuck is my Android charger? My sister wants to fucking use it for a whack-ass speaker. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot news.
Too busy? I'm gonna break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. You know, a friend.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Justin took it again in center. You can get better. Fucking nigga. Ass. Was like, couldn't we get home late?
Man, bitch, I'm joining. Fuck, nigga.
Fuck up, nigga.
Oh, yeah, I'm not trying to carry Justin, bro. No, Chris. Me and Chris got like 2 years in a row.
Yo, Fat Boy, or Javian, get the fuck on Fortnite, fat bitch.
Oh, Gucci.
Yo, Justin, that's crazy how you lie to people like that, bro.
What do you mean, lie to people?
I'm not dumb.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, Justin.
Oh, you are?
About what, nigga?
You know. I don't have to say.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
What, because of live streamers?
Thank you.
What the fuck are you talking about, Eddie?
You know, it's crazy how Javian left the party because I didn't want to do a fashion show with him.
No, I didn't.
Now he's like, oh, you're not gonna Fortnite? Goodbye. And then he left.
Yeah, cause you have sucky combos. You don't even have a skin with your poor self, so don't be talking.
Yo, you got me there, bro. Like, I'll spend money on the game with you. Love the practice. Yeah, man, how do you have more combos than me and still suck at the game?
I'm not too gay.
Birthday today?
No. I'm gonna keep on sending me happy birthday. Like, I don't know why. On Snapchat? I just put something random. I didn't put my actual birthday.
Exactly, nigga. So it's gonna send you happy birthday.